Now I want to discuss bishop endings where both sides have a bishop starting with same colored bishop endings. Yeah, and here one of the principal guidelines is Santorini's rule. In such a configuration, and especially important the position of the kings, and especially, of course, the position of Black's king. Such a configuration is a draw if both stopping diagonals for the defending bishop are at least 4 squares long. So, this is our case in point. This is a draw. But it is very important that Black's king is on g5 protecting the g6 square. So that's why White's bishop cannot use it. Okay, so if the stopping diagonals are 4 squares or longer, then it is a draw. If one diagonal is 3 squares or shorter, then the attacker usually wins, but this has a few exceptions. But okay, this is then the whole Santorini rule, which is again very good, especially here in the drawing case. Okay, so how to defend in Laurent Freycinet, Jan Smeets, German Bundesliga, Bremen, Solingen? Black to move and draw, find the only move. But I think this is only possible when you know the aim. And so the only move is King f4. With the idea King g5, and this is in time. The reason is that White now needs one further move to bring the bishop to g6, but Black is in time, and now we have a typical formation for Santorini's draw. Yeah, and after King f8, if the king wants to cross over, it's no problem. Black just waits. And then King g7, King g5, or King e7, King e5, and again we have a draw according to Santorini's rule. And this rule you should know because over the board it might be difficult to find this somehow counterintuitive thing against the normal feeling of space and direction and whatever. That this is a typical case of Santorini's rule. It is a draw. Okay, so we are in the game. In the game, Smeets just waited, but this was insufficient. Now Freycinet was in time to bring his bishop round to g6, and so Smeets resigned. And King f5 would also be wrong, because now White has the check, which would not be playable with a king on f4. Then just bishop d5 is drawn, but as matters are, Black loses. This is the reason why King f4 is the only move to draw. Now Black will reach Santorini's drawing formation, and this you should know. So I had to include this rule, of course, on the DVD.